which frees our mind of all emotional shackles and temptations and guides us towards enlightenment and peace. Himali Spiritual Center is the gateway to liberation from pain, misery and suffering. Here, through religion, meditation, yoga, worship and gem therapy, all troubles are treated. Himali Spiritual Center, 718-887-2.
Temple, any temple, and ask Panditji to pray. That would be very good. Is to pray to them.
Is that any kind of sign or signal or warning?
No, it's nothing. Warning is good. It's not any kind of anything but bad. They just want to say, let you know that they're there and they want something from you. So you should pray for them too.
Oh, but they said they were crying. They asked me that, ask Himaliji that my grandmother is coming in my dreams. She was crying and crying. So what does that mean?
If she was crying, then she should do puja, definitely. Okay. Maybe the soul is having very difficult time or some difficulty might come. But because it's Pita Pact, Sharad, and they are coming, she should definitely do puja.
Puja and cook their favorite food?
Yes.
Okay.
Cook their favorite food. They can give it to the Pandit in a fit Brahman look. They have fit Brahman, fit Pandit people. And I believe, yes, there are such thing as Brahman, but there's Kamkrat. The people who actually religious, spiritual, they're also Brahman. So it's not necessarily, you know, you can't find a Pandit person, feed the poor people, feed something, do something in the name of your ancestors.
Okay, wonderful. I think I'll convey your message. They are watching the program. They might call you during the program. Friends, let me tell you, this is a live program and every Thursday from 7:30 to 8 p.m. New York time, we bring Himaliji in the studio on your request and you get an opportunity to speak to her during the program. Yes, phone numbers are on the screen. You can speak to Himaliji right now. This is a live program. So today, we are going to ask from Himaliji about our auspicious days, which are Navratris. Yes, friend, Navratris are coming and we are having Mata Ki Chauki. Let's ask from Himaliji, what is there for us?
This Navratri, everybody celebrates.
Right.
And this Navratri is 9 day. And Navratri means 9 nights.
Right.
And is for Devi Ma. Everybody knows it's for Durga Ji, Durga Ma, Saraswati Ma, and Lakshmi Ma.
Yeah.
And also, this is a spiritual time that you need to pray so that not only you mentally, emotionally will be cleansed, but your home too, your friends, your loved one, and anyone that you know that is going through any difficult time. This is the 9 day we say we pray, and Devi Ma, like I was telling you earlier, Kali Yoga mein Ma or Ganesh Bhagwan, pasand jaldi hote hai, they accept your prayers faster than any other Bhagwan that we pray to. So this is the time, everybody, please pray. Stay vegetarian. The first part of this Navratri is you should stay vegetarian. And there are different type of fast. Now, whichever your health allows you to do. There is the first fasting is nothing to bite. Right? So no, you will not be biting, so you'll be all liquid. The second stage will be you will eat only fruit, no salt, and the third stage I've seen people do is take off all grain, no grain. So no rice, no roti, no chawal, no onion, no garlic, it's totally vegetable fruit. Because this time was meant that you concentrate less on food and more on bhakti.
Right.
But unfortunately, these days we do 1 day fast and we usually go crazy, we need food. That's not good. Is we have to do man control, that we have to control our urges and man, and we have to pray this 9 days because we literally believe, and it is true, literally Ma Bhagavati comes to this dharti, means to this world, in this 9 days. And it doesn't mean you have to be sitting in India to do it. You can be anywhere in the world and where you can do this puja. It's a very simple step, I will tell people. I've been telling them throughout the years, but you know, we forget.
A lot of
people, the Navratri we have earlier in the year, don't do much. But this Navratri, everybody does, because then Dashera comes, it's on Tuesday.
Right.
And then we have, after that is Diwali comes. So this Navratri is very powerful. Everybody does it.
Right.
Navratri starts from the 29th of September, which is Sunday. And I will suggest first part is you become vegetarian from Saturday onwards. And now you can do simple puja, is just light a ghee diya or a candle, and you do that mantra that I am telling you throughout the year. Aim Harim Kalim Chamundai Viche, or Om Aim Harim Kalim Chamundai Viche.
Right.
Now the difference is, if you just want Bhagwan and nothing else, you feel you're satisfied, you're content, you don't want to get married, you don't want to have children, you don't want to, your health is good, you have wealth, you have everything, only you want Bhagwan, then you will do Om Aim Harim Kalim Chamundai Viche. And keep one salpak, means one wish, throughout the Navratri. Don't keep like different wishes.
Okay.
So the first day now, as you're preparing to do your puja, you will need to buy all these things tomorrow or Saturday, but you should buy it definitely. You will get a little bowl like this. You can do a stainless bowl, and you will need to grow. We always say like khetri, these seeds, you will soak it overnight. You will put some in the dirt.
How much should be the quantity? Like,
well, if you're going to have at least a good ounce.
Okay.
And you will soak it overnight. The next day, what you will do, you will put some dirt, and you'll try to see if you can grow it with a little girl.
Okay.
We say Kanya Devi lagana chahiye. If you don't can find a little girl, or you cannot do it yourself, but if you grow the khetri, you have to stay home, and you have to light a ghee diya. If you cannot grow, stay home, you feel like you won't stay the whole 9 days, then don't grow this. You just do the ghee diya and light a candle too. And you definitely can keep a coconut.
Okay.
Because, and I've told them many times before, in the coconut, they should keep, I'll bring the coconut closer so people will be able to see.
Yeah, we can show
So
them.
What they can do in the coconut is put water, five things, haldi, sindoor, chawal, copper. They must put in copper, like pennies in there.
Okay.
And then you put a little cloth over it.
Okay.
Now this coconut is very sacred. Now you will be keeping this coconut throughout, and you do not move the coconut or move the khetri. You leave it in your puja place.
Okay.
And it should stay there all 9 days.
Okay.
And after when your khetri grows, because it forms sometimes colors, different colors.
Okay.
We'll tell you about the color significant. When the coconut is there, you pray on it every day. You put flowers or something. Then you have your candle you light. Candle, I always say, the reason a lot of people ask me, Himaliji, why you say to light a candle? This, in America, jo stan devta hai.
Hanji.
That devta, that goddess, is happy when you light candle.
Okay.
And Ma likes Gidya. So there are two type of Gidya you can do. You can do an Akhand Jyot, means 24 hours.
Okay.
So you'll be continue adding ghee in this, and then you'll just fix this moli.
So what is the difference between Akhand Jyot and the
They
regular?
Say like Akhand Jyot is now Ma is can come anytime in your home.
Ooh.
And Akhand Jyot is totally to make your house energize.
Okay.
So this whole house, all negativity, all bad things has created, all negativity can leave your house in this
now,
Navratri.
Now today I got it. We've been doing the program, but today I got the exact meaning of Akhand Jyot. Namaste and welcome to ITV Live. Who's this?
Namaste. Jai Mata Di, Himali Ji.
Oh, Jai Mata Di, Bobby Ji. How are you? I'm good. I hope you're watching our program.
Are coming. So I just thought I'll ask you, is there any good mantra that you can suggest for us?
The mantra, you know, this is the time, is very good. The mantra coming in the screen.
Right.
So Bobby Ji, you probably have salpak, some wish, something from Ma. So don't add Om, just do Aim, Harim, Kalim, Chamundai, Viche, and try to do at least 1 hour. If you can do it 2 times, morning and evening is great. Otherwise, definitely do it 1 time, and in the night time if you can do it. And after you do that mantra, and this is for everybody, after you do your mantra, now you got your diya, you got your khetri, you get your coconut, you put little prasad every morning. You should put little prasad for Bhagwan.
Okay. Specific
timing for it?
Yeah, do it early in the morning and also in the evening two times, or do it only in the evenings because of the way we work and we cannot get out. So if you can get up early in the morning, make sure, and you keep a little lota with water, and that you can put it into the khetri, and don't throw it down the sink. If you can put it into a plant or any kind of flower, it will be good.
Once the khetri is done, that's what you're talking
about? No, daily you should have a little glass with water,
okay,
a stainless glass with water, and you have your khetri growing here, you have the coconut there, you have the jyot there.
Right.
Then you put a little prasad. Now the little prasad could be little dry fruits,
yes,
a flower, an apple or a banana, something that the whole family can eat.
Okay.
So then after you finish your puja, you did your jyot, now you're sitting and doing your mantra. After you do your mantra, you close your eyes and you imagine here Ma. And you imagine Ma, and you imagine and you ask Ma what you want.
Okay.
Himali, just one thing more, like my working hours are not, you know, fixed. They are very flexible, and then times I have to go early in the morning and at times I have to work late nights. So in that case, you know, I'll not be able to fix up a specific time for doing mantra.
That's fine. When you come home, you will sleep less. That's what I can tell you. You will sleep less. If you have to, you get home at 10 o'clock, you come home quickly, take a shower and do your jyot. Now, because you work two times, you won't be able to maintain your jyot, then do morning and evening. Put little ghee there. And some people don't want to leave it home. It's okay. You can leave it in your kitchen sink. If you're doing morning and evening, then light a little ghee diya for the morning, which will last you at least 45 minutes to an hour. Even if you have to leave, you go. But if you feel you cannot do it in the morning, you can only do it in the evening, then do it only in the evening.
All right. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Jai Mata
Di. Jai Mata Di.
Jai Mata Di. Bhabhi, thank you. Main Himali ji se pooch rahi thi ki जब माँ एक है तो माँ कितने सारे रूप कैसे हो सकते हैं, तो हिमाली जी ने मुझे इतना ब्यूटीफुली एक्सप्लेन किया. हिमाली जी, कैन यू प्लीज एक्सप्लेन?
इज माँ, वी से इज लाइक योर मदर, दैट्स हाउ यू शुड ट्रीट. एंड कलयुग में कहते हैं, लाइक इन कलयुग, माँ जल्दी प्रसन्न होते हैं, मीन शी लिसन्स टू अस फास्टर. एंड व्हेन यू गो टू योर मदर, यू से एज अ चाइल्ड यू नीड टू ईट, you cry in a way and she gives you food. That's
right.
A different form. Now you want her to hug you, so she will lift you up and she will hug you. Imagine you are a little child with your mother, and don't be smart, because Bhagwan knows.
Right.
Yes. So every form that Ma is with you, and when she wants to protect you from bad people, if anybody, you go home and you tell your mother that so and so, she becomes very angry.
Yeah.
So Ma is the same way. She takes different forms, and we need different things in life.
Okay.
So when we want money, pocket money from our mom,
right,
so we'll go to her nicely. We need pocket money. She gives us money. When we want food, she will give us food. She'll cook us favorite food. We'll ask. When anybody does anything to us, she will also protect us.
Right.
So the same way Bhagwati Ma has different forms.
So all these swaroops, they represent different forms of Ma.
Yes, so we have Mahakali Ji, we have Durga Ji, we have Saraswati Ji, and we have Chandi Ma, we have Baglamukhi Ma, we have Saraswati Ma, Lakshmi Ma. So
yes,
a different form of Ma is there. And I have seen people who simply just become very pure in their mind and soul,
right,
and just do simple puja, Ma bahut jaldi prasann hote hai. I have seen their wishes, the desire come so faster. And I tell people, you know, this is a beautiful time. You got the opportunity. Bhagwan is going to come to your house. Ma is going to come. You sit and you pray and you ask. And that time, only think positive, and say good things to people.
Okay.
Don't say negative. Don't think negative. Get all those negative things out of your mind.
Right. Alright friends, this is live program. अगर आपको कुछ भी पूछना है अभी आप हिमाली जी से पूछ सकते हैं. आज हम बात कर रहे हैं नवरात्रिस की, जो कि 29th तारीख से शुरू हैं और 6 तारीख को उनकी समाप्ति होगी. बट कुछ भी रिलेटेड टू योर बिजनेस, आपकी कोई हेल्थ की प्रॉब्लम है, यू वॉन्ट टू नो अबाउट योर नियर एंड डियर वंस, दे आर फार. लास्ट टाइम वी टॉक्ड अबाउट डिस्टेंस हीलिंग, सो वी हैव सो मच टू ask from Himali ji. All right, let's see who's calling. Namaste. Hello.
Namaste,
Namaste ji. Welcome to the program.
कैसे हो? सब ठीक है?
हाँ जी, बिल्कुल सब ठीक है जी. कौन बोल रहे हैं?
मैं हिमाली जी से बात कर सकता हूँ.
हाँ जी.
हेलो, नमस्ते. आपको जरूर आना होगा नवरात्रि के लिए. भाई साहब, आपने मुझे बहन बनाया, आपको आना होगा.
आपने पहचान लिया?
यस, मैंने आपकी आवाज पहचान लिया. मेरी नंबर सही है ना आपके पास? लास्ट टाइम आप गलत नंबर डायल करते रहे हो. इस बार फोन नहीं आया, मैंने वेट किया आपकी फोन कॉल की.
ओ, हमारे जी, एक बार आप बात कर रहे थे.
हाँ हाँ
हाँ जी, आप फोन पे बात करते रहे, टीवी पे थोड़ी देर में आती आवाज.
जी हाँ जी, वो एक बार बात कर रहे थे कि वो किसी जो दरख्त पे जो सोल होती है, वो होती है हमारे. मैंने भी एक दरख्त काटा था, उस पर भी इतनी सारी सोल वगैरह थी. हाँ, हमेशा कैमरे के आगे घूमती रहती थी. मैंने आपको बताया था.
जी जी,
तो आपने वो मुझको दिया था, वो धूप वगैरह. मैं वो जब से किया तो सब कुछ डिसअपीयर हो गया.
ओह थैंक, बहुत बधाई. पर इस बार नवरात्रि के टाइम आप जोत जलाना बाबा जी की चरणों में, आपकी जो पूजा रूम में है.
वैसे भी चलाते हैं.
हाँ, तो इस बार आप एक घी का जोत जलाना और आप कोशिश करना संडे आने के लिए. तो मैं कुछ दूंगी आपके घर में रखने के लिए माता जी की, तो जरूर वो जो स्पिरिट व्रिट वो नहीं आएंगे दोबारा.
ठीक है, नहीं वैसे भी मैं आपको कल फोन करूंगा.
ठीक है, पर मुझे जरूर आकर मिलना.
हाँ जी, जरूर मिलना जरूर. बाकी वो शहरी जी, आप बहुत अच्छा डांस भी करते हैं. शहरी जी बहुत अच्छा गाते भी
हैं. Yes, she does. She's very talented.
ये स्पिरिचुअल प्रोग्राम है. थैंक यू,
थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू.
संडे को देखा था गुरुद्वारा गलनकों में.
अच्छा अच्छा जी, थैंक यू थैंक यू, बहुत शुक्रिया जी. ऐसे ही प्यार बना के रखो सारे जने.
जनरल जी, आपको मिलते हैं, आप जरूर आना. फर्स्ट नवरात्रि की पूजा जो हमारी सेंटर में है वो सुबह 10 बजे से तय है. सो द फर्स्ट नवरात्रि पूजा इज ऑन संडे एंड इज फ्रॉम 10 AM. एंड एनीवन एंड एवरीवन हु वुड लाइक टू कम, प्लीज कम.
जरूर जरूर जी, मैं आपको कल कॉल करता हूँ.
ठीक है, थैंक यू सो मच.
हाँ जी, बस शहरी जी, मैं तो वहाँ जाते हैं ना, हमारा गुरुद्वारा वही है ग्लेनकोम में. मेरे को 21 साल हो गए वहाँ जाते हुए.
अरे वाह, क्या बात है, बहुत अच्छी बात है जी, बहुत अच्छी बात है. चलो इस बहाने सारे जने एक दूसरे से जुड़े हुए हैं हम, और प्रोग्राम के जरिए और मौका मिल जाता है कुछ पूछने का. थैंक यू. प्रोग्राम देख रहे हो आप, बताओ अपने फ्रेंड्स को भी, कुछ पूछना है किसी ने तो फोन कर सकते हैं अभी.
ठीक है, थैंक यू वेरी मच.
थैंक यू जी.
सो one thing, general, this is very important. There were negativity, spirits, and this time especially.
मुझे कभी बिलीव नहीं होता. मैं जब भी आपसे बात करती हूँ ना, मेरे माइंड में एक पिक्चर होती है. हम गेस्ट को लेके आए हैं, दे हैव शेयर्ड देयर एक्सपीरियंस. स्टिल अनटिल एंड अनलेस यू डोंट एक्सपीरियंस पर्सनली, मैंने ऐसा कभी लाइफ में एक्सपीरियंस नहीं किया टचवुड. बट व्हेन पीपल टॉक अबाउट स्पिरिट्स और इस तरह से कैमरे के सामने ये सब, दिस इज सो
अनबिलीवेबल. इट डज एग्जिस्ट, इट जस्ट बिकॉज़ यू डोंट सी इट डजंट मीन, एंड इट्स नॉट दैट स्केरी. भगवान ने हमें शक्ति दिया है, इतनी मंत्र दिया. तो मैं हमेशा कहती हूँ, मुझे लोग पूछते हैं कि दे आस्क मी, आई स्पीक इन इंग्लिश, दैट हिमाली जी, आर यू स्केर्ड ऑफ देम? आई सेड नो, आई विल सिट देयर, आई विल थिंक ऑफ माई गुरु महाराज, आई विल डू मा मंत्रा एंड आई विल बी प्रोटेक्टेड. इफ आई एम इन हार्लम और एनी बैड नेबरहुड, दे कम एंड दे टेक माई बैग, दे शूट मी, व्हाट कैन आई डू? So mujhe, I prefer to be with the spirits because at least they're afraid. We have more powers as a human, we have more powers over negative energy because Bhagwan ne hame banaya hai very strong and positive.
Right, I think being a woman,
in this time especially,
right,
if you feel your house has a lot of negative energy, you see shadows, or you, like Jinder said, Janialji said that he saw shadows and he used to see shadows and things in his house. So once you start, you know, doing a kanjot and you start doing diya morning and evening, all negativity removes. Yes. From your home. And Dashara, which is on Tuesday, I think it's the 8th, which is Dashara. Okay. It says all negative, you will overcome all negative and positive happens, is good over evil.
I think first of all, people have to believe that negativity and spirits, they are around the world. It's not about
that. Oh yes,
that.
And sometimes, you know, negativity is something is within ourselves that we create too.
Right.
So by doing this mantra and praying, all your negativity will come out, all your galat fehmi, all those negative things will come out.
Right.
So now, once the khetri is done, is grown, you will see a different colors.
Yes, please tell us about those now, colors.
Now, usually if it's white, mm-hmm. which is very good, women's bhakti mein puja part is very good.
Really?
If it's green,
okay.
you will see it's green. And green is really good too. Yellow also is excellent. Means ma ki shakti mula ko yellow we have.
Okay, let's take this call. Namaste. Who is this?
Oh, namaste. Jai Mata Di, Himali Ji.
Jai Mata Di.
My name is Kumar. I would like to ask a question regarding fasting during Navratri.
Yes, Kumar Sab.
I know everyone does different fasting. What is the significance of different type of fasting? No grains, milk, fruits, like...
Your whole body gets cleansed if you talk about it medically and spiritually too. If you want to get... I'm going to speak in English, sorry. So... Mostly in Navratri, we want to cleanse our body, mind and soul. And we want to get Shakti power from Ma. So if you eat heavy things like grain, rice, and you're consuming and you're really full, you do not get that energy. You do not remove all negativity from your body and you do not receive that Shakti, that power. It's like you recharging, for example, your phone. If you have a very clean wire, a good plug, a good adapter, your phone will be charged and it's good. If you don't have, if you have problem with that wire, your phone is not charging. So it's the same way. People want to be pure, they want to be clean, and it goes with your health. So if you are not healthy, you have medical issues, then just stay vegetarian.
Right.
You will still get the blessing of Ma. But drinking alcohol, eating meat, fish at that time, means you're consuming other negative energy from that living thing in this world. So remember, all living thing has sickness, all living things has illness in them, all living things has negative in them. So at that time we say you should cleanse your body so that Ma can give you positive energy. So it is very important to do.
So is it better to pray on an empty stomach?
Yes. Then you can get, you can feel the full energy. You shouldn't be too empty and you shouldn't be full, just enough so that you can focus and concentrate. If you are too empty and too hungry, you'll be thinking about food and you can't sit. I most certainly cannot sit and pray if I'm hungry. Right. So you have to be just comfortable. And so at least 1 hour before, I suggest to people, you sit to pray, you should eat something, a light snack or something, and you sit and pray. Because the more empty stomach, you can go deep into your chakras and meditation and you will be able to feel your spiritual energy and gain from Ma.
Beautiful. I hope you got all your answers.
Yes, I did. Thank you very much and happy Navratri.
Thank you.
Thank you. Happy Navratri.
Happy Navratri. That was a beautiful explanation, Himali Ji.
And this Khatri should be taken out. Now, you after the 10th yes. day, you cannot, now you've grown a beautiful Khatri. Now, if it's right. black or if it's gone red, damaged, that means it's nothing bad, it's some negative there is in your home.
Okay.
Or some negative thing is there in the family that okay. you need to take care of. That is a signal, that is an indicator. Get there. And now Khetri is a sign of Lakshmi Ji, Durga Ji, Mahakali Ji, Saraswati Ma, everything is there.
Himali Ji, people who have never done Khetri, how they can start? They can just start?
Yes, they can start. Now, if they feel they haven't done and they want to watch this year, then come to my center.
Right.
We will start very early in the morning and they will. And when you start the Khetri, you have to stay, meaning you have to do puja path every day. You can't just do one day and leave it and let it. You have to do the full 9 days.
Right.
If you feel you cannot, then no problem, don't do it.
But
the coconut you should definitely do because that's going to be blessed by Ma. And that coconut, you should wrap it up in a red cloth after the 9th day and you keep it in your temple, in your puja place.
Okay, just the way you have done, you have wrapped it with Molly
yes, and then cover it. You will take this.
Why
and
do we wrap it with Molly?
Because you did puja part, so it's like...
To make it pure?
Yes.
Okay,
and cover it. And then it. You cover it with the... wrap it up with a red cloth or a yellow cloth, but red cloth is very good.
Okay.
And you keep it in your home for 6 months till next Navratri.
Right.
And then what do you do with the old one? A lot of people ask me.
Yes.
If you are doing a Nav Durga Havan, you will put it into the Havan.
Okay.
If you're not doing a Nav Durga Havan, then you will put it in the water. But please take off the cloth and take off the Molly before you put it into the water.
Oh, okay. And what if we don't do the Havan? People can consume the coconut? as a prasad?
No.
No?
You keep it at home and you keep it at home for like 6 months, and the next 6 months you will put that in the water and you're ready for the next one. So for example, I have my coconut from March. Now I'll keep it till the 9th day.
Okay.
The 9th day, I will put it in the havan where we're going to do the Nav Durga havan.
Okay.
And then put this new one for the next 6 months.
All right. I was thinking maybe people can thank you.
If you want to do coconuts as a prasad, then you can get separate coconut.
Okay.
Get a separate coconut each Navratri.
Okay.
And offer it to Ma.
Okay.
And then break it, and then everybody can eat it as prasad.
Okay. Nice. Good. Great. So I hope people who are watching the program, you have got your all your answers. Even you couldn't get a chance to speak to Himaliji during the program, note down the number, write down the address and meet Himaliji in person. Make an appointment during Navratri. She might be busy, she might be in Hicksville with
Well,
Guruji.
In the morning we have puja, okay. And in the evening I'm at Hicksville with my Guruji to do Navratri.
Right,
puja.
Once again, we can invite our viewers to join the Mata Ki Chowki.
Yes, we have Mataji Chowki on the 28th. Which is a Saturday, which is this Saturday. Today is Thursday, tomorrow is Friday, then Saturday. Some people say this Saturday, yes, this Saturday,
this Saturday.
At 6 p.m. in Hicksville. They can call my center and get the full address. If they have any questions, they can call us there.
All right. I think how much time do we have? We just have 1 minute, Himaliji.
I really would like to wish everyone a very, very happy Navratri, and I pray to Ma, for Bhagavati Ma, to make all your wishes and your dream come true. I believe you pray with your heart, with full faith and sincere, Bhagwan and Ma will always listen. I have seen miracle happen, and it could happen to every one of us. Jai Mata.
Spirituality is the medium which frees our mind of all emotional shackles and temptations and guides us towards enlightenment and peace. Himali Spiritual Center is the gateway to liberation from pain, misery and suffering. Here, through religion, meditation, yoga, worship and gem therapy, all troubles are treated. Himali Spiritual Center, 718-887-2929.